The Land Transportation Office, or LTO, is now making it easier for the public to apply or renew for a driver's license.
The LTO recently launched what it calls PASS, an online personal appointment and scheduling system. PASS is an online portal where the public may book appointments for the application or renewal of driver's licenses. In cooperation with the Land Bank of the Philippines, LTO's online PASS is complemented by an online payment facility where applicants may send their fees using online banking systems, a scheme that is efficient and more convenient compared to the typical window payment method. DOTR Undersecretary for Road Transport and Infrastructure Tim Orbos, Undersecretary for Finance Gary De Guzman, as well as LTFRB board members Ronaldo Corpus and Attorney Eileen Nezada joined LTO Chief ASEC Edgar Galvante were present during the grand launch.
Electronic innovations like this in government service have their own little way of contributing in lessening traffic volume by not having drivers applying for or renewing their licenses add to more people on the road.